Austin City Council also approved a resolution condemning violence, hate speech, and racism towards Asian Americans. The president of the Asian American Cultural Center sent a letter to city council members saying she had seen hate toward Asian Americans due to reports that the virus originated in China.
At a crisis like this, there is no room for hate. I just want to remind people, especially good people, to really exercise their humanity.
Mock called on people to show their support for victims of racism.